3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, and welcome back to another video of Kingdom Hearts. We stopped here on the end of the world. And we're going over there. This one looks like rage, like super bad. Okay. Oh. Is this a little bastion? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, that's all of it. Ooh. Elixir, nice. One born of the art and darkness devoid of hearts ravage all worlds and bring desolation. Seize all arts and consummate the great heart. All arts to be one, one art to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of Kingdom Hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great art. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the art of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door of darkness tied by two keys, the door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows returning to the darkness. Once born of the art and dark. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Once born of the art and darkness, hunger for every art until the dark door opens. Yeah, well, I can defeat you all. Okay, max HP for Donald's. That's it. What are those things? Okay. Where do we go? Over there? Okay. Oh. Hello? Oh my god, it's a demon. It's Satan, you guys. We're going to fight Satan. Okay, we're going to fight Satan. Let's go with Aroga. Yeah, we're fighting Satan. Oh, nice. Hey, at least I have the best Keyblade. Yo. He's almost dead. The Demon King is almost dead. There we go. Easy. Oh, you're dead. Okay, nice. Super glide, nice. Okay, let's go. Where am I? Okay. We just go down. Okay, we have that there, but we can go more down here. Do we have treasure? Oh, just another portal, okay. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. What the hell? Out of nowhere. You damn behemoth. How dare you! Come on. Give me that ad. Orn. He's almost dead. Oh. The thunder that I can never escape. Okay, he's down. Oh. Oh no. Learn Blitz. I learned a new ability. Hey! Okay. Let's go. This never ends. My God. Whoa. Oh, come on. Hello. Finally. Is it over? Okay, nice. Okay, I learned Blitz. Oh. I can take out Stun Impacts. Strike enemies ahead of you with a powerful finishing combo. Oh yeah. Thank you. Treasure. Mega Elixir. Oh, it's that door from the episode 1? I don't know the place where we were, but I guess you guys know what it is I'm talking about. I'm going to give Donald all the potions I have. Potions are the least thing I should be concerned about. Because our HP is so big that it won't be capable of healing everything, but it will heal something. And I'm giving to Goofy as well, so... we need all the help we can, right? We're going... I don't know where, but if it's a save here, it means boss time. So, 24. We are level 60. I don't know what awaits behind this door. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Knew it, boss fight! Behind, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid, your art is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange, that voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you'd better take a rest. Okay, you guys, I guess this is the final part. We're on the final part of Kingdom Hearts. The final boss, which will probably be Ansem, the Seeker of Darkness. Oh, we're in Destiny Islands.
Is this my island?
Yeah. Yes, it is your island. Where do I need to go? To the secret cave?
This world has been
connected. Oh, it's Ansem.
What was that?
Everything is disappearing, oh my god.
Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn.
Oh, there goes the sea. I know it's the Sea of Darkness.
So
oh, Earthquake.
Meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Oh, what the hell? Riku! Or maybe Riku possessed by Ansem. Where is he? There he is.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Oh, there he is.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it.
He has the Heartless mark on his chest. Is he a Heartless?
In the end, every
but he can talk. Oh.
The darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Oh, we can fly.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Oh, yes, a heartless by his side too. Oh my god. Okay, let's go, you guys! We can beat him! Oh, I wanted to do Aeroga. I'm sorry. I'm going to summon Mushu, the new summon that we got.
Gotcha!
Gotcha.
See ya. Gotcha. See ya. Gotcha. See ya. Gotcha. See ya. This should help. See ya. See ya. Gotcha. See ya.
Bye-bye. Hey, let's go. Okay. Oh, he's almost dead.
Heal.
Submit.
Yo.
Come. Open your heart. Come. Open your heart.
Uh-oh.
Open your heart. Come. Open your heart.
Come on. Oh, leave me alone. You are dead, sir. Ooh, Donald learned second chance. Nice. You're still not dead. Oh, what now? All right. Donald Milton second chance. And I don't know what I could take out. Maybe this. This. And Berserk. And go with second chance. Yeah. Okay. Let me just go and use some mega heaters. Oh, Mega Eater is for everyone.
This should help.
Okay.
Here. This should help.
Okay. Let me do a night potion. Yeah, and I'll go with Mega Eaters, why not? Okay. So, round two. Here we go. Oh. Now I'm alone. Oh, it's just a dark side. It's okay. I fought you twice. And I will fight you by the third time and you will still lose. I already know what you do, so... This is nothing. Ooh, do you see that finishing combo? You really think you can defeat me? Really, Darkseid? I mean, I leveled up, I got more strength, though. Oh, that it. You got lucky. It's almost dead. Look at this. Come on. Oh, he's so dead. There we go. Now it's your turn. Oh, the music is getting... Oh! Oh! Okay. Come on, we got this. We can defeat him. I'll go with the eye potion. Okay. Let's go.
Home Guardian. Submit.
Oh my god.
Come, open your heart.
Okay.
Come, open your heart.
Oh, come on.
Open your heart.
Leave me alone.
Come, open your heart.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
A rogue again?
My strength returns.
Uh-oh. This does look good. Oh.
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny me. The final darkness is now. Submit.
Come on. Come on.
Okay.
Come, Guardian.
Oh, come on. It's almost dead. Ouch.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
Oh my god.
Come, open your heart.
Oh my god. Stop freezing me!
My strength returns.
Oh no.
Heal.
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny the fear. The final darkness is
now. Come on!
Come, Guardian!
Oh no. Oh. Got that. Okay. Where are we now?
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts.
Look, that's Kingdom Hearts.
As hard as you are able, you'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds.
What the hell is this now? Oh, what the hell, Handsome? Where did you get that bag? Uh-oh. That's not good.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku? And we're going to fight alone. That's so good. Okay, Aroga. Come over here. Ouch.
Welcome the darkness.
I don't want to welcome the darkness. I don't like the darkness. Oh. Oh my god.
All shall be. Come forth. Turn to darkness.
Oh, leave me alone for a moment. Oh no.
to darkness. Turn to darkness.
What? Can you die? Come on, as well must die. No, don't kill me! I don't want to die. Oh, what is wrong? With those beams of darkness! Uh-oh. Oh my god. I don't know. I'm going to die. Come on, it's almost there. Finally. Jesus. Why don't you die? Okay. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Take that. This is it. This is it.
Okay. Where is Donald and Goofy? Is he getting up again? Okay. What are those things now? Oh my. Oh my lord. Okay. Nice. Oh, there it is. Portal of Darkness. Oh, Goofy! Okay. Nice. Okay, we got Goofy, now we need Donald. Okay. Let's defeat the big ad of darkness. Oh my god. Oh my god, again. Okay. Here we go. Okay, the portal is in his mouth. Oh. Let's defeat those. Okay. Yo, Donald! Okay, that was quick. Nice. Oh, nice. Bye bye. Is that the heart of the beast? Of the Atlas? But Atlas don't have heart, so. You know. Okay. Nice. Come on. Okay, and that's it. Let me guess, he's going to get up. Yeah, he will. I don't like this part. Renegators for everyone. Okay.
Come on.
Dark.
This should help.
Let's go, team. Together we are unbeatable. Thank you, Donald. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you're so dead. Careful. There we go. We won. That's the end for Ansem. I defeated you.
The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts. Fill me with the power of darkness.
Oh, don't tell me we're going to have a third phase or fourth phase with him more powerful than ever. Oh, that's a lot of darkness.
Supreme darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light.
Oh, it really is. You were wrong.
Light.
But why?
Oh, he's dead. We won.
Come on.
Close. He doesn't move an inch. What? What? Oh, that's bad. That is not good.
I can't.
Don't give up.
Riku!
Come on, Sora. Together we could do it.
Okay.
But you're... We're going to be closed in the darkness? Riku! Uh-oh, dark side. Or dark sides in plural. Oh? Someone killed those two. Oh, it's Mickey!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
But
don't worry, there will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Oh, Riku. There they go. Kairi, what the hell is she doing here? Oh, Kairi? And there I have to go to silence the game because I can't get copyright. And that's it, everyone. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this series on the channel. Well, it's not the end of the series, it's just the end of Kingdom Hearts 1. So, yeah, I really love this game. It's awesome. It's sad that I have to silence the video, but damn, this game is awesome. I'm speaking not in the video because I silenced it, of course. I'm doing a new file just with my voice. And this game is just too good. It's really good. I don't know if I can get copyrighted, but just in case I'm doing this because I don't want to get copyright, because, you know, I don't want it. I want it to be okay for YouTube so that YouTube don't date me, if that makes any sense. So, yeah. I know that we have some secret bosses in this game. I searched it. And there are some secret bosses in Agrabah. There's as well in Hollow Bastion. There's another one in Neverland. And then you have some extras on the Olympus Coliseum, which is the cups. I don't know anything about the bosses. All I did was Google it and then say what to do when you finish the main story in Kingdom Hearts. Because you have extras. You can go up to level 100, and I like to get trophies, you know? So it appeared, you have secret bosses, and I said, oh, yes, nice. And it typed locations of the secret bosses, and it appeared everything, so yeah. Kari is back on the island. She's seeing the little drawing she did with Sora. Just need to be together, I swear. I know they're just kids, but they make a cute couple, let's be honest here. Like, this isn't just friendship, this is love. Oh, she's crying. And the door is there. And now we're with the... Oh my god. Yeah, that's it, you guys. Well, I will be staying here until the end. If there is something else, I will be back. Okay, we have reached the end. Oh, this game is just awesome. It's so good. So good. I loved it. For real, I did love it. Oh, we have more things. Is that the trio, whatever? Yes, it is. Oh, you guys have reached another clothes, but not Sora. Sora's still with the same ones. Donald and Goofy, different clothes.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
Mm-hmm.
But where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Oh, no idea.
Huh?
What is it? It's Pluto!
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
A ladder?
That's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Did you find Mickey, Pluto? Well, there he goes.
Guys, let's go!
Oh? Okay, they're going after Pluto. I guess they found King Mickey. I guess this is something to do with the next game, which is Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. So I don't know, you guys, if I should bring to the channel the secret bosses or go directly to the second one, because I'm hyped for the second one. Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the doors to the lights. Well, I guess that's just going to be in a long time. Anything else? Just water running. Oh. Special secret movie, another side, another story, deep dive. Oh? Whoa. This is some cool CGI, and what the hell is this place? And who the hell are you? Ooh. I don't like that red eye. Hey, is that the Oathkeeper? And Oblivion? Wait, is this Sora? Like, in the future? Future Sora? And he can use two Keyblades at once, that's awesome. But Sora has brown. And this one is like, blonde? Yeah. Where am I tripping? Maybe it's the lights, it gets more lightier? Yeah, it's blonde. Oh, we can walk on the wall. That one with the blind eyes, with the blindfold, I mean. He's so. Kind of reminds me of Riku. Is that one with the blindfold Riku? Oh, there's a lot of hoods going on. Mickey with a hood too! So that's probably Mickey and Riku, right? I went to see him. See who? It Why can't I hear anything? You guys should talk. He looks just like you. Sora, what the hell? What the hell is he flying in the sea for? Everything is coming back to me, the true. What the hell? I don't understand nothing. Why is Sora floating on the air? Like, what the hell? Oh, and that's it, you guys. The end. Oh, we defeated 4,000. Artless, that's so much. I died 5 times, so that's not bad. I died 5 times. So that's it, you guys. I will see you all in the next one, in Chain of Memories. Maybe. Maybe not. I will think about it. So that's it, you guys. We're back here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave the like button.